All right, this is the commercial electric non-contact voltage tester and GFCI outlet analyzer. And I've had it out of the package before, but I'll take it out again. And when you take it out, you'll find instructions that are up in here that look like they're in Spanish, and there's another language that I don't understand. If you dig farther into the here, you'll find instructions in English. And when you take it out, you'll want to flip over the package. There's a battery here. It's one of those LR44 batteries. And before you use the tester, you want to use your little screwdriver, open this up, and slip the battery in with the bubble up top. And so on this tester, you've got your probes on, this is you plug this into your GFCI outlet, and you'll press this, and if it trips, which it should do, then you know the GFCI is working. It'll also, this here is your circuit indicator LED panel, will tell you what's going on with the outlets. Here's your speaker. This is your non-contact voltage detection button. And if you press it once the battery's in, you should get a beep, and that tells you that it's working. If it doesn't beep, then there's no battery or the battery's dead. If it beeps repeatedly, should replace the battery. And then you have your non-contact probe, and this is your LED indicator. So let's test it out. All right, here we have an active circuit, three-pronged outlet. And you'll hold down this button, and that tells me that it's active. So there's definitely voltage there. And the outlet is grounded properly, and it says correct and shows green. Here we have a GFI outlet in the bathroom, which I know is active because the tester is telling me. And to test to make sure the outlet's working properly, I'm going to plug in the tester. And it says correct. The green light's on. That second light is just bleed from this first LED. It's actually correct. And then to test to make sure the GFCI is working properly, I will press this little button here, and it should pop out that red button. There we go, and that means that the outlet's working properly. Hope this has been helpful, and thanks for watching.